I can't marry you. Because you're both already married to each other.
Now remember, I've got the church booked for 6 weeks' time, so I need to be unwifed by then.
And where are you two going?
Off to consummate the marriage.
I'll just get right onto that then, will I? Watch us!
I have never received a divorce request quite like this one.
Thank you, Your Grace.
That was not a compliment. And who are you alleging Mrs. Ennis committed adultery with?
Mr. Richard Valentine.